Where are we? That thing can't be operational, can it?
We better hope not, boss.
At long last, Wu Tai's finest deigned to join us. You've performed admirably.
Quit acting all superior. We both know you're afraid of us.
Is that so? Well, maybe I am.
You should know there's more where we came from. Lots more. And you'll never see them coming. Just imagine a whole clan of ninjas landing on your doorstep.
Oh my! We must do something right away.
Well, you can't.
Don't say that. Won't you at least give us a chance?
What the?
Allow me to present the latest innovation in Shinra battle armor. Designed by yours truly. This'll be a memory to cherish for the rest of your lives. All 30 seconds of them.
Not for much longer, eh, boss?
Right on! They're as good as fresh!
More? How many of those things you got?
You savages are nothing if not resilient. Those actuators weren't up to the task. Time for an overhaul.
Hello? My. How the tables have turned.
Huh? Proud of yourself, little savage?
What are you doing?
This is a surprise. To what do I owe the pleasure?
These idiots want to digitally replicate me, so I'm indulging them.
All set.
Transporting!
When will Shinra learn? There is no replicating you. They ought to know better.
Looking forward to this.
I am. It has been too long since my last hunt.
What'd you do? Tell us!
Is this how it's done in Wutai? You just howl until you get what you want.
That's enough, Sonon. I got this. All right, lady, out with it. Tell us where you're hiding the new materia. Don't play dumb now. We know you've been cooking up something super powerful.
Well, well. Wutai must have some highly skilled intelligence operatives. That, or we have a mole in our midst.
surplus.
I'll check on it.
All right, but make it quick.
You are correct that we're in the process of creating an exquisite new materia. However, it is far from complete.
Yeah, right. You must think I'm stupid.
Would I lie to you? Regrettable though it is, other plans have been deemed a higher priority.
What other plans?
Well, just between you and me, my colleagues and I are going to drop plate number 7 on the slums. And then we're going to blame it on Avalanche and Wutai.
I don't get it. You're gonna drop a plate? And?
Oh dear! I think your friend might have run into trouble. Aren't you going to save him? Quickly now!
Just appeared.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but...
Just hit me with it.
There is no ultimate materia. Not yet. She said it's still in the works. And she mentioned something else. They're gonna drop plate number 7.
They're gonna do what?
They're gonna drop plate number 7 on the slums. Apparently.
Over the heart of the sector!
Wait. So GJ was being serious?
This is bad.
We may not have the material, but we do have good intel. And we can't afford to let her die with us.
Get your butt over! Okay. Don't pull any punches! Gotcha! I sent you a good beating!
Effective for me. Pleasure.
Wait, give it up!
That's the spirit! Let him have it!
somehow? I seriously doubt it.
Oh, man, I so don't want to go back out there. But I don't think we've got a choice. No good. Door won't budge.
Meaning we're trapped.
I want them to suffer. To you.
Figure we need a challenge, meaning we're in for a world of hurt.
Yeah! compensation mass. Deploying additional combatants.
Joke's on you, Shinra, if you think we're dying in this ugly box. Stop now!
Projection mechanism around here somewhere. If we can just find it.
Gosh!
Yes, God! What the? Why can't I hit it?
Because that tentacle creeps. It's tough as well.
How do you like this?
Come on!
Later. Hey!
No
need.
This is it!
Already.